Garden City police say a homicide suspect died by suicide following a standoff. They had asked for the public's help finding Armando Pavon Campos. Officials named him as a suspect in the stabbing death of a Garden City woman on Friday. Campos was found in Dodge City Sunday evening. Police say he went into a home there and someone called 911. The standoff lasted 12 hours. Police say they heard gunshots. They went inside the home. They say Campos had shot himself.